The style is loose. I'll have to call a handyman.
Marjorie, there is the profession, handyman, and there are men who are handy. Which are you saying I'm not? Tell me.
A handy man. Homie, sweetie, replacing a tile is something you really need a professional for.
I know how to replace a tile. All guys do. Ethan, honey, do you have any idea how to replace a floor?
Here's a video tutorial on replacing a tile.
I don't know if I need a whole tutorial.
You're tapping.
To
you
teach
have
me.
To swipe.
I'm swiping.
Hi there. If you're watching this video, you've got a job that needs doing, but you're too cheap to pay for it.
Man, this guy's inside my head.
If there is rot in your substrate, we will now play loud music so you can curse.
Loser!
Oh, boy!
Why is everyone passing us?
I can't die now. I actually did my homework.
Now take your sponge, wipe away the excess grout, and you're done.
Oh my god. What? No. No. No! Oh, I sealed in the cap! Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
More repairs?
Marge, I should tell you something.
I knew it. You're not a handy.
No, you did not know it.
I'll go get the H knob out of my jewelry box. Don't take long. Handyman.
Handyman. Nothing to see here. Just kneeling in front of the electric outlet, appreciating Edison's miracle.
Look, Hetty, you got two choices. Under the bed or in the closet.
Morning, boss. Hey, what you taking your coffee? Because I got sugar. I got something called not for individual sale. If you hide me here, I'll give you a dollar a day. Here's 1 week in advance.
Yes, I'm a slumlord.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. From the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now working all night. Traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back.
Oh, you're in the ceiling! Do not use top step. Stupid government trying to keep us down.
Okay, I admit it. I think Bart's up to something funny, so I'm snooping in his room.
No snooping. You know what they say about curiosity?
It killed the cat?
The cat's fine. Stop asking about the cat.
Hey, boss.
We have a situation here. You owe me 3 weeks back rent.
Aha! Bart Simpson, you are cruelly exploiting a poor, unfortunate woman.
Now I gotta sing for my supper. I wrote this one a few days ago. This is a song about loss. It was a car. It held the pain. I cooked my sloppin'. My home and my place of worship. It was my home.
Whoa, my roommate is talented.
Really? Oh, I love, love, love indigenous mountain music.
Well, isn't that fascinating? I'm glad you like the song.
I'm also a musician. But you could stay in our house.
Ha ha! It's a deal! Back in the boys' closet.
No, Hetty. You're a human being. You can sleep in my closet.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, you've hurt yourself.
Nope, that's syrup.
Oh, let me find you a wet nap.
I just woke up from a wet nap.
Okay, conversation's over.
His name was Bascom Lee Boggs.
Bascom Lee Boggs? He played with some seminal Appalachian bands. Did your daddy teach you to fiddle?
No, he was gonna start me out on the cigar box banger, but before he could, he lost his sight.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Unfortunately, she did also go blind.
Really?
Yeah, it was winter, and she was running a fever, and then she got shot in the face.
Oh, wow. You're having a moment with someone who has so few moments. This will never be forgotten.
Oh, baby girl.
I feel like I'm back home in poorest Appalachia.
That your store has been shuttered. I miss your bathroom policy.
It's lovely, but I want you to know I've truly come to hate music.
That is so sad. I wanted to arrange a concert in Springfield Park. We needed the school's lights and sound system.
Oh, we'll barbecue my bed bugs. That is glorious.
To pay for it, I sold my Malibu Stacys, which, from a feminist perspective, was long overdue.
Why, thank you, Your Majesty. I will have another cup of soda.
Lise, Lise, Lise!
What?
I've seen you like this before, and it ends badly. She is gonna break your heart.
You know what, Bart? Just get out! And get Dad's keys and drive us to the radio station. And then get out! Wait till we're done and drive us back. And get out!
I'll do it! You idiot. Now we'll always have to do the laundry. I'll do it wrong so she'll never ask again. Homer, you're a genius.
Woohoo!
I glide silently through the wall. Silently.
Gah! It's rough tongue!
That's just... Oh, crap.
Hetty, you're doing a concert tonight.
Yes, she is.
Could you tell our listeners why you didn't perform with your older brothers and sisters?
I don't know. I'd say, no, I'm happy just to sit down by the creek and do my heroin, you know?
Wait, what?
Is it also true you've been discovered by and then turned your back on well-meaning supporters time and time again?
Yes, that is a pattern out here, too. And do you have any OxyContin?
Hetty, please tell me that you're rehabilitated. Please tell me that you're talking about heroin so that no one else will follow in your footsteps. Please reassure me because I am frightened.
I'll get something sweet. I might shoot someone in the face.
Are you saying that you shot your parents in the face?
I don't know.
So, how'd it go at the co-ed kickball championship?
All a lie. Lisa has been hiding a dangerous heroin addict in her closet.
You were hiding her in your closet, too.
I was renting week to week.
I know about the cat. I also know about the dog. He's fine. I've been taking care of everything.
You knew?
It was pretty sexy pretending you were Toolsy.
Honey, we'll find her. You entertain the audience till we get there.
Okay, I'll play my sax.
Well, that'll turn a disappointed crowd into a lynch mob.
Shut up.
We need to get you up, run you through a car wash, and get you to that concert.
You hush up now.
Fortunately for you, I'm fluent and drunk. Come on, get up.
Not the police, not even the police.
Cletus, why did you give her a shotgun?
Hey, I do not give anyone firearms. Now, she must have taken that out the umbrella stand.
Give it up! She isn't coming!
Hello, Springfield!
They're gone, and I am never, ever gonna forgive you.
Found a bag of chips and half a Twix. Thank you, Lord, for this day. And down is where I think I'm gonna stay.
Ugh, okay. You can sleep it off on our couch.
In the house next door to Flanders, there's a devil boy named Bart. There's a Selma and a Patty and a grandpa who is batty, a poo and a squishy, the three-eyed fishy, and they ain't aware that I took the silverware from the house next door to Flanders.
Aren't you glad we got out of the house and came downtown for a little culture?
They're butchering the classics. Could that bassoon have come in any more late?
Devilishly satirical. I wonder if anyone else got that.
We're out of here.
Card Monty.
Woohoo! Easy money!
Homer, these games are fixed.
Then how come that guy's winning?
Whoa. I like totally won again.
Way to go!
20 on this one, my good man.
Sorry, dude. Black.
Homer, he cheated you. Somebody stop him. He's getting away! Come on, come on!
No, March!
See?
Cuff 'em, boys. We're putting this dirtbag away.
Marge, are you okay?
I think I'm okay. It was scary, but in a weird way, it was also kind of exhilarating.
Hey, Mom, is this how you caught him?
Face at least, you're too puny to...
Well, it was pretty exciting. But celery soup's pretty exciting, too.
Hey, Mrs. Simpson, I just got the new issue of Sponge and Vacuum.
Thanks, Benevenstanciano.
All right, get in there.
You're going down.
Actually, I'm interested in becoming a police officer.
Welcome aboard.
You did what?
I borrowed your nail clipper. What's the big deal?
Nothing. I'm just a little edgy since your mother told me she wants to be a cop.
Homer, there's no reason for you to feel threatened. You'll always be the man of this house.
Aw, thanks, honey.
Get about the badge! When do we get the freaking guns?
Hey, I told you. You don't get your gun until you tell me your name.
I've had it up to here with you, Ribbles!
Women always have trouble with the wall. Can't ever seem to find a door. You missed the baby? You missed the blind man? Oh, sorry, Simpson. You'll have to do the course again. I was trying to get this magic eye thing to work.
Wow, Mom. I never pictured you as any kind of authority figure before.
Marge, I want you to take care of yourself out there. You've become very dear to me.
Homer, give me my pepper spray.
Oh, Marge, one squirt and you're south of the border. Incapacitating.
And Simpson, seeing how this is your first day, you're inexperienced and vulnerable, your beat is Junkieville and Bumtown.
You're the new cop on the beat. Okay, I know the drill. What will it be, 100, 200?
200. No, I mean nothing. I don't take bribes.
That's better. Up.
Later, as I prepared to bathe, I noticed to my horror that someone had slashed the pillow.
Uh-huh. Who called the police?
We both did.
So, Mom, what are you going to do with your day off?
I just want to relax and forget that I'm part of that thin blue line which stands between civilization and chaos.
Take that, safety boy!
This padding's so easy on the knuckles, I could punch all day!
Don't stop talking on account of me. I may be a cop, but I'm still your friend. So how are you, Mrs. Krabappel?
Law-abiding. I'm done. Finished.
Oh. Looks nice. It's a good length for you.
Don't you think we ought to attack the roots of social problems instead of jamming people into overcrowded prisons?
Look, Lisa. It's McGriff, the crime dog.
Girls of the internet. Ooh, I go online with them any day.
Oh, hey, we've offended Herman.
Oh, I'm just going out for some fresh air.
Are you kidding? Being a cop husband is one mighty sweet deal. This police radio entertains me with other people's miseries. We get a free funeral for Marge, God forbid.
Put that away, those radar guns give you cancer.
All the more reason to hurry up. Hey, what could be going 100 miles per...
Go! You guys lied to me. They said it was Vegas.
We'll just be going. Marge, you chased away all my poker buddies.
I didn't mean to. Only now I'm cleaning up the city, sewing together the social fabric, and unplugging the clogs of our legal system.
You're cooking what for dinner?
Car parked across 3 handicapped spaces. Homer!
Hey, Marge, how's my little piglet?
Homer, I'm on duty. I'm gonna pretend that I didn't hear that, but you have to move your car now.
I'll be right back. Now keep your eyes peeled for a real cop.
Homer, taking an officer's cap is an arrestable offense.
Ooh, what are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do?
You have the right to remain silent.
I choose to waive that right.
I'm sorry I had to arrest you, Homer, but what I did was right. Someday when you really need it, you'll be happy there are dedicated cops like me out there.
I have nothing more to say to you, Marge. When Marge first told me she was going to the police academy, I thought it'd be fun and exciting, you know, like that movie, Spaceballs. All right, guys, pipe down. I got some more in the garage.
Oh, I'll get it for you, Homer.
I wonder why he's so eager to go to the garage.
You're late, Herman.
Surely you don't mind.
Fabulous.
Yeah, who would suspect that they're counterfeit jeans?
And what better place to make the buy than in a cop's garage where no one would suspect a thing?
I'm gonna tell everyone! Wait here!
Not so fast.
Okay.
Maybe you should just stop entirely.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Oh, no. It's Gloria Vanderbilt out for revenge.
No. It's Officer Simpson of the police.
It's too late for me, Marge. Sell the jeans and live like a queen.
Is Bart home?
Just take it, Maggie, first, Bill. Marge!
Just a moment.
Go back to bed. Don't make me come up there. Freeze! Every mother knows the secret entrance to her son's treehouse.
Oh, Marge! You saved my life! Getting away! You blew it, Marge!
I don't think so.
I'll fall by my own shiny merchandise!
That's my ambulance! I called for it 4 hours ago!
Marge.
They've mysteriously disappeared. Looking good, Marge.
That's it. There's too much corruption on this force. I quit.
I don't think they're coming back.
Well, that does it. I'm looking at his cards. Ah, crap, I fold.